viewers, I want to share this my little tiny shed that I just built in during coronavirus 2020 year. I supposed to be put by a container there for my shed, but I decided to put it right inside. So that's my setup there. I put some like exhaust muffler there that you use for your dryer or something. I put some ventilation there and a pan that I bought it in Amazon, 77 bucks. So I get it for 2 days if you have Amazon Prime. And I just access the one, open that padlock there, and I show you what inside and how this one is run. So I put there in the side, instead of put there, I put it in the left. That's why, as you can see, the generator, the all the connection and start some panel is right there in the right side. I cannot put it here in my front, because if you put there, it's gonna be goes to this window there. So that's why I put there instead of the all the starter ignition switch is in the left, so it's in the right. So that's the only access that I do. So I share you this one. So let's open this padlock and show you what inside and how this one is set up and start. Let's go access that shed. Let's do it. And after that, open it. Here we go.